Dan.
It's me again.
I'm sorry for taking up your time. But this movement. Has made a radical of me. And I have y'all to thank. I have dedicated my time tirelessly. Like many of you here. My job recently. Has been to advocate. For our brothers and sisters' support. In the unions. Why I think this is important. If we model ourselves. Not only on Occupy Wall Street. And all the other occupies in the world. But also on Tahrir Square.
In Egypt.
Like Cornel West said.
Let us not be afraid.
To call this a revolution. We can't do that. Like Egypt couldn't do that. Without our brothers and sisters. In labor.
And I don't know about you.
I think we might be choosing the wrong battle here.
The unions are working people.
I fully support. Not getting dragged down.
By partisan politics.
I think the important issue.
Is that we need to be transparent.
Yeah.
I agree.
I feel like I'm going to be off topic. I've had a proposal for this for a while. Since Saturday. For donation transparency. And I don't know why I haven't seen it anywhere. Perhaps we should get that on the agenda.
Thank you.
Hi.
It's okay.
Can everybody hear me?
Excellent.
Is there anyone who is out here for the first time tonight?
Announcements, which have already been completed,
followed by proposal agenda items.
24 hours.
If it is something that is interposed for 24 hours.
A vote can be called and taken.
A vote can be called and taken.
Currently we use 9/10. After a vote is taken.
After a vote is taken.
We proceed and determine.
And determine.
We proceed to the next agenda item.
We proceed to the next agenda item.
Which are typically all proposals. If you'd like a proposal read at assembly.
If you'd like a proposal read at assembly.
What has been voted on now, up till now.
What has been voted on up till now.
Is that it should be submitted online.
Is that it should be submitted online.
At least 24 hours before the assembly it's read at.
At least 24 hours before the assembly it's read at.
On the forum online on OccupyChai.org.
On the forum online on OccupyChai.org.
Or you can bring a written or typed copy.
Or you can bring a written or typed copy.
Or speak it to a member of the secretariat.
Or speak it to a member of the secretariat.
24 hours before the stated agenda.
24 hours before the stated agenda.
If it's an announcement.
If it's an announcement.
And not a proposal to change shit up.
And not a proposal to change shit up.
You just have to get that to somebody on the agenda team.
You just have to get that to somebody on the agenda team.
An hour before the General Assembly.
An hour before the General Assembly.
This was voted on.
This was voted on.
Over a week ago.
Over a week ago.
Please respect the rules.
Please respect the rules.
Until they're changed or voted on.
Until